Now, we are discussing about work energy theorem. What is the work energy theorem? This gives the relation between work and energy. So, this theorem is called work energy theorem. So, according to work energy theorem, work equal to change in the kinetic energy. Work done by the net external force is equal to the change in the kinetic energy. So, that is called work energy theorem. So, work done by the external net force, is equal to the change in the kinetic energy. This is called work energy theorem. This is called work energy theorem. This is called work energy theorem. So, what is the work energy theorem? Work done by the external net force is equal to the change in the kinetic energy. So, that is called work energy theorem. Here I am taking one body. On this body, some net force is exerted. External net force that I am taking as F. Due to this, it had possessed some displacement. Here, what is the displacement in this case? S is the displacement. Initially, it is not at rest. Initially, it is moving with u velocity. After t time, it had possessed a velocity of v. So, in this case, how much work done? I am assuming it is rough surface also. That net force only I am taking as F. So, when we are applying some force, opposite frictional force creating. Applied force means frictional force only, net force. That only I am taking as F. Because without friction, body not moves. Now, I am taking work. Now, what is the formula for work? Work equal to generally, what is the formula? F into S. Force into displacement. Force also in this direction. Displacement also in this direction. So, work is maximum. So, W equal to Fs. Cos 0, 1. Fs cos theta, cos 0, 1. So, W equal to Fs. Now, we are writing this as F equal to MA into S. So, this is my first equation. Now, what I am taking? Initial velocity U, final velocity V, travel to displacement S. Now, I am applying third kinematic equation. Now, in that case, what is the formula? V square minus U square equal to 2AS. Otherwise, you write this as V square minus U square by 2S. V square minus U square by 2A. V square minus U square by 2A. That equal I am taking as S. This is my second equation. Now, this S value I am substituting in the first equation. So, one implies W equal to MA into S. So, W equal to MA into S equal to I am writing as V square minus U square by 2A. This A cancel. So, finally, I am getting work equal to M by 2 into V square minus U square. Otherwise, you write this as W equal to M by 2 V square minus M by 2 U square. Again, that I am writing as half M V square minus half M U square. Half M V square means kinetic energy. V means final velocity. So, final kinetic energy. U means initial velocity. So, initial kinetic energy. So, work equal to, we are writing as kinetic energy final minus kinetic energy initial. So, change in the kinetic energy only giving the work. So, work done by the external net force equal to change in the kinetic energy. So, this is called work energy theorem. This is giving relation between work and energy. So, this theorem is called work energy theorem. This is about work energy theorem.